What is this place, you ask? It's a secret Buddha garden in the luscious jungles of Koh Samui. Upon retirement at age 77, the durian farmer Thongsuk created his own heaven on earth with statues of animals, Buddhist folklore figures, and even himself with family members. Because this place was so peaceful, it became his final resting place where he could continue to listen to the birds chirp and the water trickle over rocks in his afterlife.